I think they changed it.
I'm using the fire flower on him. He is not super effective.
That's bullshit.
Wait, he almost died, so it kind of was.
I remember watching the trailer for this game like 600 times.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You're all excited?
Yeah, dude. I was like, oh, Pit, that looks cool. Oh, Mario farting on everybody. That's funny.
I don't remember that.
It wasn't Mario, Wario. Oh. At the very end, he like crashes a motorcycle, and then he like laughs, and then he farts on everybody and makes a huge like...
Oh, that does sound familiar.
Yeah, it makes a mushroom cloud.
Yeah.
Because never forget Hiroshima.
Yeah. I throw my Pokeball. Ah, Piplup, go! Shit! I get it.
You know how, like, they censor video games sometimes for, like, sensitive historical things? Kind of like when they, like, edit some New York stuff because of 9/11 and all that?
Yeah.
Like, in Flight Simulator 11, you can't crash into the Twin Towers.
Right.
Yeah. Apparently they censored Fallout 3 in Japan because of the whole nuking thing.
Really?
And then Japan was like, what the fuck are you doing? We don't even care anymore.
It's like, whatever.
We just want a good video game.
Shit. It's another fucking Smash Ball. Where'd it go? Smash Ball's like gone. Gone forever. Never see it again. Oh shit, isn't ice like super good against grass? Whoa. Guess so.
God, how do you do that solar beam?
I don't know, it looks sweet, didn't it?
Yeah, maybe that's his final smash. Maybe he had the smash ball the whole time.
Nah, I'm assuming this will be bigger than that.
How do you do that solar beam?
I don't know.
Must have been a smash tag. Because what would it be now? He doesn't have Pokemon Trainer. Not the other Pokemons.
That's true.
It's gotta be solar beam.
I won!
You use Smash Attack to win?
Nah.
Good.
Almost.
Damn. Oh yeah, and this fucking Lucas's Smash Attack is the best thing ever.
What is it?
It's PK Starstorm, bro. Starstorm is the fucking shit in our town. Oh my god, it's the best move ever. Destroys everybody and everything.
Sound like this little fucking kid who's just like, my brother's the best ever at this fucking video game.
No, my brother's the best at Magic, he's so good. And then my dad works at Nintendo, so fuck you.
Dude, my dad works for Steam, okay?
I'm gonna get you banned.
Oh shit, new challenger for some reason is Ness. What?
Oh, okay.
I have to battle Ness, hold on.
You must unlock him.
Even though he's already unlocked, let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's go, you.
Venusaur took that defeat so well, he was clapping.
Ow.
The claw paws. It's so cute.
It's true. He's like, you know what? I'm okay with this. Oh, God. Jeez, Ness. Fuck. Ness is fucking me up, dude. Holy. Oh, my God. I lost.
They fixed him, dude. I'm telling you.
Holy
now he's badass.
Shit. He ruined me so fast.
You can do his down kick, and it's right.
I got him to 15%. And then he's just like, no.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, no, I gotta do one more. I gotta fucking beat Meta Knight, man.
Dude, Meta Knight's broke.
Dude, Meta Knight's got a special skin here, too. It's got like a Dragon Knight armor.
You see this bullshit that never fucking happened ever in Kirby? I'm gonna wait for it to happen.
Who am I fighting, though?
Ganondorf.
Okay. Ganondorf.
I gave him white hair. Stressed.
It's Ganondorf Sr.
It is. You see the Meta Knight thing yet?
Mm-hmm. This is bullshit.
It's bullshit. Oh, Pokemon Stadium 2 now. Let's go. Let's go. Oh yeah, they fixed his tornado so he can't spam it now.
Oh really? Broke. Fake ass Meta Knight.
Nope. He's no Mexi main. He's no Mexi Knight.
This is dragon bullshit. I don't even fucking like it anymore.
He just Ganondorf like kicked off a fucking Pokeball slowly and then ran towards me.
You got butterfly wings, you realize that?
Fuck yeah, dude.
That's gross. What kind of knight has butterfly wings?
Dude, you hate?
Yes.
Why?
This man knight never had fucking butterfly wings.
How do you know? Since when? I'm a giant Meta Knight!
Okay, that's not canon either. It's bullshit. I don't care if you picked up the fucking thing. It's bullshit.
You know what else is not canon? Meta Knight ever fighting Ganondorf.
Oh, that happened.
When? What comic page?
You got
I just fucking killed myself. God damn it.
If you beat Curse Superstar in under 20 minutes, you can do this like, secret fight where they're like, oh, here comes a new challenger, and it's unannounced character from Legend of Zelda that never happened yet. That's where he came from. Ganondorf. Oh god, you did kill yourself.
Yeah, I know. That was awful.
Can't believe you know that. Oh yeah, you gotta be standing in front of him to do his smile smash. Fucked it up.
I did.
Fuck! But it's so spooky when he does it, because the lights go out.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. I remember it being badass. No, you pick it up! Meta Knight, you pick it up! There you go! What the hell did you summon? The fuck is that?
Is this a Waldy?
It's like a drill bunny.
Money drill?
Ah, it's like just drilling shit.
It's the lady with the drill?
Yeah, I guess so.
Please.
It's the man with the plan.
Touching butts.
That's the reference.
Dude, she's from a video game, did you know that?
Well, what, man?
I don't fucking know. Drill, drill, drill.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with it.
Better. Make it spooky, make it ring.
I hit him with it!
Yeah.
I didn't get him full on, so I didn't do that much damage.
I didn't think of. Oh, I see. I'm thinking of a different move, I guess, of some different video game. I think I'm thinking of Kuma, because when you do Kuma special, it goes black and you see all these hits.
Of what one?
Kuma!
Oh!
Koida.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Dude, it's an understandable, you know, misthought there. Because Meta Knight and Akuma are like the same character.
Pretty much. I like that part when Meta Knight learns the Dark Hadoop.
Mm-hmm.
And then he fought Seth. And Seth was like, I'm too naked for this bullshit.
Yeah, Seth MacFarlane, he was a great character in that.
Yeah! And then Brian the Dog comes out, and then I found out I was playing Mugen.
Oh, fuck yeah. Fucking. It's like I had no idea what I was playing the whole time.
It just happened.
It's very confused.
It said it was Sonic.exe, but I don't know.
I just really stopped downloading from random websites. Oh, shit. I'm beating him with a fan.
Dude, that fan's sick as fuck.
Dude, the fan is sick as fuck. I like how smoother it is, though, in comparison to how we were fighting.
Yeah.
No offense.
You don't have to wait. No, I know. I'm not that bad.
But... Oh, God! Oh, shit. He's fucking gloating now?
Not happening, B.
How you gonna have a fan and Bunny Hood? You're just cheating now.
Yes, he's done.
Fight.
Fucking smash finish, bitch.
Ah, then you picked up lipstick?
Yes. Yeah, man, you're so fucking cool.
Did you do with the smash ball?
I fucking Ness again.
Don't die.
Jesus. Alright. Jesus Christ, come on.
He's gonna work his shit.
He probably will. Oh, I'm normal Meta Knight skin now? Whatever.
Yeah, cause the game was like this bullshit.
Got Piplup! Piplup didn't do shit.
You know what? You know what Metal Knight looks like under his mask?
What was that?
Looks like Kirby with orange or yellow eyes.
Really?
Yeah, he's a blue Kirby.
That's weird.
Yeah, he doesn't suck. Beaten that shit.
It's fucking close. Yes! Woohoo! Win!
Oh, you lost?
I won. Ness, the psi-powered youth has joined the brawl, even though he's already in the brawl. I see him already.
But you unlocked him. Good job.
I guess so. Good job, me. I also unlocked Captain Falcon earlier when I was doing a test run.
Nice.
Yeah, man.
Speed demon.
Speed demon. He's so fast. Mr. Falcon. Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Okay! Well, I guess we won.
We beat Smash Brothers!
Yeah, we won! We beat it because we unlocked Ness.
Yeah, so that was the final boss.
The final boss is Ness.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah. Dude, two people told me to play a squirrel, though. Even though I said it was the last one.
You can. I'll probably go, though. Play this all day if you want to.
I'm already tired, though.
Yeah, let's call it quits.
Yeah.
It's been a good night.
And someone said again, no, but do you guys accept PMs, like private messages?
I can't stop them from getting in, so yes.
I guess that's how it works, yeah. Dude, Baby Yoda just subscribed. I love them. They're so cute. They're just like, they're just similar to say.
There isn't Baby Yoda-ish form, though.
Yeah, there are, man. They're just fucking small. Okay, there's really not. Still. Whatever.
If they mean Vileplume.
Vileplume?
Vileplume.
Bile plume.
Bile.
Dude, fucking bile just smells like
bile.
Bile.
Bile. Ugh.
Yes. Jesus. Dude, I'm fucking tired.
Me too.
You guys want to do one fun round of rock, paper, scissors before we call it?
Sure.
Alright, Shine, you gotta get in on this too. Alright, good. Alright, we're all getting in on this. 1v1v1v1. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Alright.
What are we doing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, all right.
Okay. All right. Okay, here we go. Rock, paper, scissors. Shoot, I did scissors.
Rock! Scissors. Rock!
Rock.
So, fuck, me and Shanner out. All right.
I knew you'd pick scissors. It's the middle path.
Fuck.
Russ and Red, go.
All right.
Rock,
paper,
scissors,
shoot, scissors,
paper, damn it.